I'll start. And this girl's called Safia Del Torre from Warwickshire. Where's Safia?
Oh, here she is.
Here she is.
Here she is. Okay.
Bonjour.
How are you doing, Safia? You all right? It's a question from Safia here to me, and it's, Jason, now that all your bandmates have babies, is it making you broody? Yeah. Cooler answer and reasons why not, but yeah, it just does, being with the boys, and they've all got wonderful kids.
I don't know whether we put you off sometimes, because I swear we get to work and it was like, oh, thank God for that, we're on holiday again. Oh, this is more like it.
I love your babies, Jason.
Two, three, four.
One of the dilemmas we had in rehearsal.
When are you gonna write a song for me, Gaz?
For you?
When? I did start one the other day, Land. Soon finished it. It was an instrumental. No, it was. I'm gonna put some words to it.
Let's write the new Take That single right now, right?
Go on, Gary.
Jonathan's wife.
It was raining that day, her nipples were hard.
Didn't rhyme.
You do the rhyming, I'm just giving it the emotion. Hey, before you go...
Move out my way.
Now we're going to get out of here.
We're going to get off here. We've got parking sensors.
Parking sensors.
GBs.
GBs up tonight. Going out.
Same. It's my Sunday through to Saturday love. This ain't no weekend thing, this ain't no teenage game. It's our Sunday through to Saturday love. To be feeling kind of strange, but I guess that's just the man that I am. In the clouds, in my dreams, in pouring rain, hand in hand under this rain. Saturday love, Saturday, yeah.
Mark's not with us. Stop for Mark. Stop for Mark Ball.
He was late this morning, wasn't he, Mark?
Here we are. As usual, Mark's late. Can't even get on stage at the right time. Here he comes. He's coming now.
Sorry, guys. Does your jacket feel like it's shrunk?
Hey, listen, every time I put my clothing on, I feel like it's shrunk. I'm glad yours has too. I feel a bit better. I feel a bit better about the fact that I'm breathing in all the way through the show.
I did have a couple of cheese toasts.
Rule the world!
Oh, I did have a couple of cheese toasts.
Look at Ed Lulu when she was on here. It was one of the best nights of her life when she went on the road. She just loved it.
And the crowd went mental when she came on.
Yeah.
Really liked it.
God, she
looks
good, Lulu, doesn't she?
Fantastic. Yeah.
Do you remember this? This is one of your earlier... Bert's the evil one. He's rooted this house.
Oh, have a look
at this.
Here we
this
go.
Is...
Let's shake up and go. Now, guys, see what you can do. And I've very long sung of the mystic last week. Now, shake those hips out. Woo! And then marching on the spot, clap the stones, and a ball, and then skip it, woo! Kick it out! Now push it out to your side!
Back to Panto.